Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Hey, honey. Figured I'd jump in on this one since my boyfriend, Murph, is a mortician and friends with the crew over at St. Fiacre. So, even though the target's apparently dead, they said something's off about the body that came in. Jeanette will call in a second to give you the lowdown, but in the meantime, start heading over to the morgue.
Security's gonna be tight around such a high-profile body, so I'd keep my head down if I were you. Works in this morgue, said the body should be in one of the cabinets. Just take a photo of the body and send it my way. Got it. Well, I don't know who the hell's laying on that slab, but it ain't Grace Whitney. All right, clear out of there. I'll try and figure out where the real... Trying to start a new life, the first thing I'm gonna need is cash. Apparently Whitney's super into art, got her own collection. I say we head over to her gallery to start. I got a feeling she'll sell all her bullshit there first.
I gotta reload! You piece of shit!
Coming up.
quote-unquote died, so don't let her fool you.
Hey, do you like my new hair? I look like a totally different person, right? Ugh, God, the general population is so stupid.
Hey, you should swap a painting or something while you're in there. I won't tell on you. It ain't like she doesn't deserve it, and we can sell it for some extra cash.
Who are you? Huh? Stay away from me!
Not the fucking weapon!
Fucking Franco just got hit!
Get down!
Help! My buddy's been shot! Help! You piece of shit!
Get in cover! Screw you! Man down!
Get some cover!
Don't let
her
get away!
You are dead!
He's been hit!
You fucking idiot! Drop the firearm, now!
All mega-rich folk have hella pads on their rooftops. That's probably where she's headed. she'll love that. Just don't let her get into your head. She's a master manipulator.
Can we make sure I'm not housed with the general population?
You.
Quiet in there! I can't believe that bitch thought changing her hair was enough to throw us off the scent. How dumb does she think we are?